Darwin had a revelation. He said all life evolved from the confusion. He had a theory. It made some people nervous when he came to the embarrassing conclusion. We come from monkeys. We're not so special. We've only got a little extra DNA. The chimpanzees are very close to us. Australopithecus, he's not so far away. We come from monkeys swinging in the trees. A little bit of monkey inside you and me. A monkey in the middle, a monkey on your back. It's a fundamental problem, but a scientific fact. We come from monkeys. Minded said creation was the answer. They got upset.
Then those got out of joint.
They say we're missing the monkey in the middle. They're picking it.
It kinda proves a point.
You're not so hairy. You haven't got a tail. You're not adapted
for living in a tree.
But if you care to count up all your chromosomes, you're 98.4% a chimpanzee.
We come from monkeys swinging in the trees. A little bit of monkey inside you and me. A monkey in the middle, a monkey on your back.
It's a fundamental problem, but a scientific fact. We come from monkeys.
Double helix monkey bars, feel the primal beat. 6 million years we've been walking on our feet. A barrel full of monkeys swinging from the family tree. We don't want to start a social revolution. We just want to talk about some monkey evolution. But the knuckle dragging stool flipping fools just don't want to see.
We come from monkeys. Can't handle the thought of evolution. You might just call it intelligent design. But if the universe keeps on evolving, then maybe you should just evolve a bigger mind.
We come from monkeys swinging in the trees. A little bit of monkey inside you and me. A monkey in the middle, a monkey on your back.
It's a fundamental problem, but a scientific fact. We come from monkeys.
Monkey see, monkey do. Monkey see, monkey do. Monkey see, monkey do. Monkey me, monkey you. Let's all face it, it's all true. We come from monkeys.